Rankin County deputies seized more than 12 pounds of cocaine. These three men that you see there on your screen are in custody following a traffic stop on I-20. All three are charged with trafficking. Deputies say a drug sniffing canine found the cocaine in a hidden compartment inside that vehicle. The street value of that cocaine is estimated at $160,000.